Through all my issues, you couldn't be divine, loving me. You could have been gone, but you put up with me. You keep on loving me. Kept on teaching me. Kept on loving me. Kept on loving me. What I love you about you, you keep on loving me. Is your love run deep? You gave your life. You keep on loving me. You keep on loving me. Who else could have done that? Nobody but Jesus. You keep on loving me. Nobody but Jesus.
And the reading of the word.
Tomorrow. Oh Lord, our Lord, your mercy is seen in all the world. Your praise reaches up to it. Your praise reaches up to the heavens. It is sung by children and babies. You are safe and secure from all your enemies. You stop anyone who opposes you. When I look at the sky, which you have made, at the moon and the stars, which you set in their places, where is man that you think of him? Where mere man that you care for him? Yet you made him inferior only to yourself. You crowned him with glory and honor. You appointed him ruler over everything you made. You placed him over all creation, sheep and cattle and the wild animals too, the birds and the fish and the creatures in the seas. Oh Lord, our Lord, your mercy is seen in all the world. Amen. Thank you, Father, for bringing us here today. Thank you, Father, for watching over us as we give you the praise. And please continue to do that. Please look over the sick, and please touch them in their weak spot to heal them. Give them the strength to get up today and come to church. Thank you, Lord, for letting us see another day. In God's name, amen.
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 We fall down, but we get up. We fall down, but we get up. For sin is just a sinner who number 23. Hail Jesus, you're my King.
From listening, okay? They try to play in your head,
say, "Ooh, I'm not gonna sin. I'm just gonna sit there. I'm gonna close my hands and I'm gonna do nothing." But you can't do that. Okay? If you don't do something, you gotta say. Okay? Don't close your mouth. It's not right to just close your mouth. Okay? Close your mouth is not good. Open up your book to number 17. Only you are holy.
Only
you are worthy. Only you are wonderful. For there's no one else like you.
Hallelujah.
toi. Holy you are worthy. Holy you are. Holy you are wonderful.
No.
What can I do? How can I do? How can I do? How can I do? How can I do?
Nobody better.
Nobody better. Nobody better than you. Don't try over to find nobody.
Let us Your blood blood just wash away all the evil thoughts and everything that went through that man, no place be there. You placed in me, amen, a brand new you, hallelujah. You placed in me, amen, a brand new you, praise the Lord. I thank you that I give you the glory for that, amen. I thank you that I give you the glory for that, amen. Oh, God Almighty, oh, brothers, who could we need today, oh Lord? They are in your presence, oh Lord. Don't you want to look up, one cover, oh Lord, oh, hallelujah. That's all the years I was so much important, but to come here to give you the glory, to call my name. Oh, God Almighty, I said there's no one else. That is under praise, but you, because your blood stays worse. If they knew how good your blood was, if you know your blood was able to erase all the thoughts they did, all the sin that they committed, all the fornication that they did, all the adultery that they did, your blood still works. Amen. I thank you for that. I thank you for that. I thank you, oh Lord, for making me a brand new with me, oh Lord, for converting my life, oh Lord. I thank you, oh Lord, for watching over me, oh Lord. I thank you, Lord, for the sermon that you're about to for the words that you're about to put on the pastor, oh Lord, for you to say, to go preach your words, oh Lord. Let our ears, oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, let our ears, oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, let our ears be able to hear everything that you are about to say, oh Lord. Let us stay silent, oh Lord. Let our mind be clear, oh Lord, to absorb everything that you are about to say, oh Lord Jesus Christ. In your name, Father, we glorify. In your name, Father, we magnify. In your name, Father, we shout hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. In your name, Father, we shout hallelujah. For you are so worthy to be praised, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for today, for right now. Dear Lord, tonight, oh Lord, let's have a final, amen, for our last day of this revival tonight, oh Lord. Let your presence be with us again tonight, just like it was back then, oh Lord. Just like it was back then, oh Lord. We thank you, we thank you, we thank you, oh Lord, oh Lord. Let your souls get with it. Let us souls to you, O Lord. So you've created us a group of souls to you, O Lord. Oh Lord, Almighty, let souls be saved tonight. Let souls be saved tonight. They are looking for something, O Lord, in Jesus' name, O Lord. Let souls be saved tonight. Let brothers that's hearing me right now, O Lord. If they have any problems, O Lord, let their soul be with you, O Lord Jesus Christ. Let them repent of their sins, O Lord, so they will know that you are God Almighty, that your blood has shed for them. Whatever problem that they're going through in their life, oh Lord Almighty, oh Lord Almighty, whatever problem that this man could be handled, amen. And let them know that your shoulders are not that rough, oh Lord. Your shoulders are not that weak, oh Lord. They could handle whatever problem that they're going through in their life right now. Whatever the problem may be, your shoulders, oh Lord, are able to hold everything, all their pain, all the obstacles, because your blood was shed on Calvary just for our sins. Your blood was shed on Calvary, oh Lord, just to pay all of our burdens. Your blood was shed on Calvary, oh Lord, just to pay all the obstacles that we may go through in our lifetime, oh Lord. Oh Lord Almighty, we are conquerors. We are conquerors. Through your name, Jesus Christ, we are conquerors. Through your name, Father, we are conquerors. Through your name, Father, we are conquerors. Through your name, Father, we have the victory. Through your name, Father, we have the victory. Through your name, Father, we have the victory. In the holy name, Jesus. In the holy name, Father. In the holy name, Jesus. In the holy name, Father. We glorify you. We thank you. We thank you. Amen. 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 Ah!
Dieu lui-même,
l'a
dit avec nous-mêmes, l'a ensemble avec nous.
And he is with us.
Jusqu'à la fin du monde.
Toward the end of this world.
Et nous devons ensemble avec lui.
We need to be with him too.
Et aujourd'hui, on va parler dans le psaume
139.
Et nous va parler de toute psaume net. Mais non seulement on va lire et verset 1 au verset 4.
Psalm 139. When they were talking about mostly verse one, so 139 is 1 through 4. Mm-hmm. So they were going to cast out. Oh Lord, you have searched me and you know me. You know when I sit and when I rise. You perceive my thoughts from afar. You discern my going out and my lying down. You are familiar with all my ways. Before a word is on my tongue, you know it completely, O Lord.
Amen, amen. Amen, amen.
Amen, amen.
I see you don't meet. Amen. Psaume 139.
Psaume 139.
Et c'est un psaume extraordinaire.
It's an extraordinary psalm.
Et on dit que dans le psaume 139,
they say in Psalm 139,
you manifesté la science infinie de Dieu.
They tested, they saw the infinite mighty of God.
Et regardez comme Dieu. Et c'est un psaume très probablement que c'est David qui écrit ce psaume.
It seems as though it is David who wrote this song.
Et David exprimait la crainte qui emparait lui envers Dieu.
And David showed the fear that comes when he's talking about God.
Et il montrait comme si que bon Dieu connaît lui totalement.
It seems as though God knows his everything about him.
Et à coup sûr, dans ce psaume ça,
and I'm sure in this song,
David retrace la parole de Dieu qui dit.
And I'm sure David trace a word of God that said.
Dans 1 Samuel chapitre 16 verset 7.
In 1 Samuel chapter 16.
Et verset 7.
Verse 7.
Il dit que
l'Éternel sondait
les cœurs.
He said that.
L'Éternel gardait au cœur.
He said that the Lord looks at the heart.
Ça veut dire.
That means
David connaît que mon Dieu connaît totalement.
That means David knows that the Lord knows his knows everything about him.
Yo dit que somme ça c'est un somme yo pas connaît circonstance. Yo t'ai écrit avec pour qui circonstance.
They said that they don't know for what circumstances that the song was written.
Mais ce qui est important dans somme ça,
But what is important about Psalm 139?
Et nous voulons énumérer pour quatre grands points qui basent dans Psalm 139.
We're going to talk about the four main points that's in Psalm 139.
Dans ce psaume, il y a 24 versets là-dedans.
In the psalm, there's 24 verses in it.
Il y a 24 versets là-dedans.
There's 24 verses in it.
Et qui repartent en quatre parties.
That's separate into four parts.
Et première partie,
the first part,
David exprimait l'omniscience de Dieu.
David talk about the omnipresence of God.
Et l'omniprésence de Dieu sont regardés dans verset 1 jusqu'au verset 6.
If you look through verse 1 to verse 6,
il dit que,
he says,
Éternel,
the Lord,
tu me sondes, ou sondez-moi.
You call me.
Et dans Psaume 139 verset 1.
Psaume 39 verset
1. Il dit l'Éternel,
oh Lord,
où sondez.
You have searched me.
Où connaît.
And you know me.
Où connaît l'homme à Chita.
You know what I see.
Où connaît l'homme.
And
when I rise.
Ça veut dire que Dieu connaît David total.
That means God knows David total.
Ça veut dire que Dieu connaît en total.
That means God knows you total.
Ça veut dire que dans le cas là, mon Dieu,
when you in the house,
même là où on est, où sortit de là, mon Dieu,
even if you win, when you are out,
même là où couché, mon Dieu,
when you sleep,
même là où on est en bas, mon Dieu,
under the bed.
Et là, on va dire que si si vous fous notre trou, entrez, d'accord, mon Dieu,
if I dig a hole and put my head in it, God can see me there.
Ça veut dire dans l'omniscience de Dieu.
And the omnipresence of God.
He knows everything.
He knows everything.
He knows everything.
He
knows everything.
He knows when I walk.
He knows when I'm sorti.
He knows when
I walk. He knows when I sit. He
knows when I see.
He knows when I'm penetrated de loin.
He knows when.
Ça veut dire David gardait dit consacré bon jusqu'au dernier avant de rentrer dans mon milieu.
He said, well, he means that for God search me and sees me.
Il dit dans le verset 4 là, David dit que l'Éternel parle à vous même dans vos jours et pas qu'on
est. David said, the word is not even in my tongue, and you know it completely.
Ça veut dire l'Éternel connaît entièrement.
That means the Lord is knowing completely.
L'Éternel avant même que vous-même vous prononcez ces paroles-là, mon Dieu.
Even before you even say the word, God knows.
Ça veut dire mon Dieu entoure au pas derrière.
That means God surrounds you in the back.
Il quand il entoure au pas devant.
Il
surrounds you in front. Il continue au contour de la gauche.
Il
de la droite également. Ça veut dire tout partout côtoyer, mon Dieu, environné. Et c'est pourquoi
that is why
David parlait de la science infinie de Dieu.
That's David talk about the infinite science of God.
Let nous parler de la science infinie de Dieu.
When we talk about the infinite science of God.
Et bien nous capables déterminer quelque chose.
We could determine.
N'a fini pour nous capables expliquer la science infinie. Ça, qui sont atteints par la science infinie.
We're going to talk about what you should.
Deuxième partie dans verset, dans Somme.
The second part of the
Somme. Parler de l'omniprésence de Dieu.
Talk about the omnipresence of God.
C'est le verset 7 jusqu'au verset 12.
Verse 7 to 12.
Et non pas loin côté que dit consacré. David dit dans verset 7 là, l'Éternel, où il rège loin de ton esprit, qui peut faire travailler loin de l'esprit.
He said, where can I go from your spirit? Where can I flee from your presence?
Est-ce que carré était loin de face ou?
Can I stay far from your face?
Il dit non, pas capable.
No, I cannot.
Parce que côté meilleur là tout.
Wherever I am, you are there.
Ça veut dire mon Dieu, c'est l'omniprésence de Dieu. Toujours côté meilleur, bon Dieu, oui.
That means wherever you are, God is always seeing you. He's the omnipresent.
D'accord, bon Dieu. Dans verset 12 là.
Verse 12.
Où on t'a dit?
He said, even the darkness will not be dark to you.
That is what I'm saying.
God, if you see, even when you are in
the darkness,
that means darkness is light for God.
David first will sortir que n'importe côté de capable.
I mean, wherever I may be,
eh bien, où est mon Dieu?
You see me, God.
Ça veut dire l'omniprésence de Dieu. C'est un bagage extraordinaire.
It's something extraordinary.
Bon Dieu. L'homme fait une stratégie. Met une stratégie sur pied.
A man make a strategy.
Et avec la technologie.
With technology.
Yo fait une série d'appareils.
They do some appliances.
Yo dit que si par exemple yo bien un monde qui yo besoin.
That means if they have somebody that they need.
Et yo bien doit utiliser yon l'autre.
They could use somebody else.
Yo mette yon appareil sur moun nan.
They put electronic off.
Ça veut dire et yon si on monte par exemple.
Oh, watch us.
Ou bien le portalier ou les encombres nan.
Oh, something else.
Et puis le bilan de l'endroit là.
And if the person enter.
Washington a regardé de l'endroit là.
Washington, you'll be watching.
Ça veut dire même le président Obama ou bien. Et mon responsable pour t'avoir fait une investigation en parlant.
Even if President Obama or whoever they sent to do the investigation is not here. Now, that means wherever he's at, he could look at what is going on inside.
C'est la technologie.
That's the technology.
Ça veut dire si on va faire passer en Haïti également.
That means something's happening in Haiti.
Il y a des appareils qui sont dans l'air là.
There's some technology that they put in the air.
Mais là, c'est bien branché sur appareil.
If they focus the electronic,
ils sont capables de voir ça qui a passé en Haïti.
They could see what's going on in Haiti.
Mais vous voulez bagaille que vous le dites.
It's one thing I like.
Ça c'est bagaille temporaire.
These are all temporary.
Regardez, comme je dis, il y a même des gens qui sont en prison.
There's people that they be
put. Ça veut dire qu'ils ont bagaille sur lui-même. Ils ont
They put something on them so they could see what they do.
Ça veut dire même les gens pas en prison à mon
niveau. When they're not in
prison. Si les gens comme ça sont dans un lieu.
Because that person is such danger to society.
You make an appareil sur mon
salaire. Or something on them.
Pour contrôler mon salaire.
To control the person inside the prison.
Regardez comme Dieu. Tout ça c'est temporaire.
All these things are hard.
Ça veut dire comme Dieu. Même les que au chaos ça fait ça fait dans dedans.
You know you they see what's going on inside.
Mais quand on va gagner, depuis courant coupé, pas de communication encore.
If the electricity goes out, there's no one comes.
Ça veut dire, depuis batterie à cadre fini, pas gagné communication encore.
If the battery inside of the spirit, there's no one communication.
Mais l'éternel des armées.
But God Almighty.
Ça veut dire, lui-même dans l'omniprésence, lui.
Him and his omnipresence.
Lui-même qui chita sous trône.
Him who sees, he didn't.
N'importe côté l'homme dans Yahweh.
Wherever the men are, he will see.
Lui pas besoin d'apparaître.
He don't need it. Need a technology.
Il n'a pas besoin d'électricité.
You don't need electricity.
Il n'a pas besoin de batterie.
You don't need battery.
Il n'a pas besoin de rien.
You don't need nothing.
Mais seulement.
Only.
Dieu pour partout.
Only God is everywhere.
Et David déclaré que dans le psaume 139 verset 7 à 12.
Psalm 139:7.
Il déclaré l'omniprésence de Dieu.
David declared they are the presence of God.
Et troisième bagaille nous partager avec vous, nous sommes ça. Dans le verset 13 au 18e verset.
Verse 13 to the 18.
Il parlait de l'omnipotence de Dieu.
He talked about the omnipotence of God.
Il dit que c'est toi, Seigneur.
He said it's you, O God,
qui a formé mes reins.
For you created my inmost being.
Ça veut dire le souci de ma mère. Ça veut dire c'est mon Dieu même qui est fait dans votre maman.
It is God who created me in my mother's womb.
C'est mon Dieu même qui est géré dans votre maman.
It is God who watch him.
Ça veut dire si c'est pas mon Dieu, mon mari ne va pas exister.
It is not for God.
Si mon Dieu n'est pas présent dans la vie, nous, et bien jamais il faut qu'il y a.
If God was not present in our life, who
would God be? God would be with you. You could not exist anymore.
There's places where me and you won't come into. We should not even be.
God would be with you. Copy.
God stand.
He said, "Arrêtez."
He said, "Stop."
Et sachez que je suis Dieu.
He said, "Look and see that I am God."
God would be with you. Des côtés ont passé.
There's places that
c'est pas moi qui passe.
It's not me.
C'est mon Dieu qui passe.
It is God that goes.
Des côtés moi vers où il veut.
No, we should.
Mais c'est bon Dieu qui va aller.
It's God who brings us there.
Regardez comme Dieu soit passé l'école là.
If you pass the school.
Plan l'ennemi, hein?
The plan of the enemy.
C'est pour pas jamais apprendre. C'est pour pas jamais devenir un monde dans la vie.
And that you never become somebody in your life.
Eh, vous pas de jamais devenir un monde de.
You should never become somebody in your life.
Ça veut dire pour détruire la vie.
He's there to destroy your life.
And he got one of the one.
But God said, He said, you have to.
C'est pour camper.
You have to.
Pour dire merci, Seigneur.
Thank you, Jesus.
Et c'est ça que fait David de garder ça.
David declared that.
Et bien, de tout le monde a marché.
There's a man that's walking.
Et puis, pendant la marche, il a soleil là.
Et while he's walking in the sun.
Et puis, il dit, ouais. Pendant la marche, ouais. Deux. Il dit, ouais, quatre pays.
And while he's walking, he saw four. For footsteps.
Il dit, bon Dieu,
He said, God is with me.
et parce qu'il ouait deux pieds pas bio.
Two footsteps.
Et lui il dit ouais l'autre pied.
Il
dit mon Dieu a marché avec.
God is walking with.
Il dit oui merci Seigneur.
Say thank you Jesus.
Il dit mon Dieu merci mon Dieu a marché avec.
He gives God glory for God.
Car il m'a dit on est sorti qu'à sortir un homme qui ne pas comme ça.
He said, when he looked at the side, he said, God left me. The voice said, it is my feet that's walking. You are in my back. You are in the back.
When
the times are
difficult,
you cannot stay on the back. When you are sick,
you're
on the back. Wherever you're going to in your life, you can get to the presence of God.
L'omniprésence de Dieu. C'est un bagage qui est important dans la vie.
Something that
sans Dieu, on pas vivre. Parce que n'importe où vous passez sans Dieu, pas capable.
Because there's places that you cannot go without without God being with you.
David dit dans le psaume 139.
David said in Psalm 139.
Verset 13 à 18.
Verse 7,
sans Dieu.
Without God,
il pas faire
rien. I can't do anything.
Et dans le verset 16,
in verse 16,
il dit, quand je n'étais que masse infâme, des yeux me voyaient. Il dit, regardez, bonjour,
your eyes saw my unformed body all the days ordained to me were written in the book before one of them came to me.
When I count them,
they would outnumber the grain of sand. When I awake, I'm still with you.
Because
there's nowhere in this earth that I'm at that you are not with me. God is not with you. Then your life is finished.
Et vous savez que rien n'est mon Dieu dans la vie.
That is why you need to have
God. Quand il faut que rien n'est personne dans le bar.
You need to have your.
God, il va nous dire où ça passe.
Tell me something. Where you take a prize from?
God, il va nous dire si mon enfant va essayer, il doit lâcher fil là.
If somebody is doing something serious, they may cut you off.
God, il va nous dire.
Let me tell you something.
Un bon exemple.
Let me take an example.
Si nous n'avons pas compté personnel par nous, si nous n'avons pas compté ni tel personnel par nous,
if you don't have your own generator,
eh bien, ni tel, transformateur.
Yeah.
Ok, très bien. Il dit, si nous n'avons pas compté personnellement,
if you don't have your own personal
generator, eh bien, il va nous dire, soit là, voisin, il s'en va, on t'a collé, on coupe.
If you go next door and then you bring the plug to get some power. The radio may be playing at your house. He may play too loud. The neighbor may say, hey, you make too much noise. And then he unplugged the plug. There's no more power.
Radio a campé.
The radio is silent.
Mais l'homme est on.
But you have your own.
Gardez mon Dieu. L'homme est personnel par où?
And you have your own personal.
Ça ne doit pas jouer dans mon
lit. You can play
with. Pas de monde qui a coupé.
There's no one who's gonna come.
Parce qu'on sortit direct.
I'm gonna come down with
you. L'homme. L'homme est Jésus par où?
When you have your own Jesus.
Eh bien, toujours été là. Où est-il? Il est toujours à côté.
He's always next to you.
Gardez mon Dieu.
Let me tell you something.
Si c'est pas compagnie électricité,
if it's not the electrical company,
pour couper tout le courant,
to cut all power.
Moi, pas l'énergie là.
Oh, you and me, we will not have the electricity.
Si c'est pas Jésus,
it's not Jesus,
pour qui camper sous nous,
who have to stand on our way.
Et nous, c'est pas capable de.
We could not stand.
Mais si c'est l'homme qui fait plan,
if it's man who
make, pas ramasser.
He can't pass.
Parce que nous connectons directement.
Because we are connected directly with God.
David parlait de l'omniprésence de Dieu.
Talk about the omnipresence of God.
Il parlait de l'omnipotence de Dieu.
He talked about the omnipresence.
Il parlait de l'omniscience de Dieu. Et il parlait de l'obéissance de Dieu en ce même temps. Il parlait de l'obéissance de David envers lui de tout ça au Dieu fait.
The obedience of David toward everything that God has done for him.
And look at the verse 19
to
24.
When he talks, Surely for everything that I see in my life. I cannot just. I can't even lift up my head. Whenever you look, look out through the day, you have to give God the glory.
Sans l'omniscience de Dieu,
without the omnipresence of God,
moi avec mon père,
me and you would not be here.
Regardez, sans l'omnipresence de Dieu,
without the omnipresence,
la vie est déjà finie.
Your life would be finished already.
Sans l'omnipotence de Dieu,
with the omnipotence of God.
Regardez, mon Dieu, en vérité, moi avec mon père, j'ai fini avec mon Dieu.
The devil would be finished with us already.
Nous devons obéir à Dieu.
We need to obey God.
David.
Listen.
Dans le verset 21.
Verse 21.
David dit.
He says.
Éternel.
God.
N'aurais-je pas de la haine?
Do I not hate those who hate you, O Lord, and abhor those who rise up against you?
Ya, David, mon Dieu.
Tell you something.
Seigneur,
Jesus,
en vérité,
surely, those who hate you,
si c'est pas vous même, mon Dieu,
if it's not you,
c'est pas vous,
those deep people who hated me will be finished with me already.
En vérité, let me la fin
already. The enemy will be finished with you already. The demons would be finished with you. The persecutors would be finished. But God
said,
he became a defense
for you.
If God has show you the amount of wars that he fought for you each day.
Christina, regardez, bon Dieu. Si mon Dieu montre la quantité de bataille pour vous dans la rue.
If God will show how much he fight for you throughout your lifetime.
Christina, bon Dieu, regardez. Où ça passe? Si mon Dieu montre la quantité de bataille pour vous dans la rue.
If God show you how much he fight for you while you're in school.
Regardez, bon Dieu. Si mon Dieu montre la quantité.
If God show how many angels he put around you,
David, bon Dieu, si mon Dieu montre yo, quantité de diables qui entourent yo pour détruire la vie.
If God show you how many demons are around you to destroy your life,
si mon Dieu montre yo,
if God show you,
Hein? Quand c'était bataille zange, mon Dieu, la bataille avec zange, démon yo.
How many angels from heaven is fighting with the angels of the demons?
Eh bien, regardez, mon Dieu.
Let me tell you something.
Diabla dit que
the devil say
il visite au moins 101 fois par jour.
He visits you about 101 times per day.
Mais on sait, mon Dieu dit.
But you know what God said?
Mon Dieu dit pas visiter.
God said that he doesn't visit you.
Regardez, mon Dieu, mon Dieu,
demeure. He said that he lives.
C'est mon souhaité. Pas demeurer dans côté.
If God did not live next, God would the devil would finish with you.
Regardez, mon Dieu.
You have to say that you have to meet David.
First 3:24
he says, search me, O God, and know my heart. Test me and know my anxiety and know my anxious thoughts. See if there is any offensive way in me. And lead me in the way of everlasting. David said, oh God, you could even do an operation in me. You could cut me up. Look for everything that is wrong inside. Everything that is wrong
inside.
Remove it.
Et puis qu'on y a metté le nom bonne direction.
C'est ça
ma honte besoin de matin.
This is what me and you have to say today.
David on Dieu. C'est ça besoin de matin.
This is what you have to say today.
Regardez, Junior, bon bon bagay. C'est ça besoin de bon Dieu matin.
This is what you have to tell Jesus.
Même le Simon, on besoin de bon Dieu son
écœur. Even though you are a child, you have to tell the Lord to open up your heart.
Même le grand monde, on besoin de bon Dieu son écœur.
Even when you are old, you have to tell the Lord to open up your heart.
You are in
the wrong path.
You need to bring me toward
eternal ways. Did you know that even today you have to start? While you are a child, you need to start today. Because later on it's going to be worse. You need to follow a good path. Only one person could show you the good path. And that is Jesus. Don't let earthly pleasures take
you away.
Don't let nothing take you away. Look, let me tell you.
Daddy, ou besoin d'être dans la personne, soudé dans la personne de Jésus.
You need to stay sound and rooted in the Lord.
Those
four things that I talked to you today. There's three truths that you need to know. In the first part, the omnipresence of God.
David racontait la bonne pensée envers Dieu.
David talk about the good thoughts toward God.
David parlait comment mon Dieu connaît totalement.
David talk about how God know him totally.
Toute la vie,
all his life.
Mon Dieu connaît.
God knows. The second thing you need to know.
Bon Dieu impliqué activement dans la vie.
God is active in your life today. Third thing you need to know.
Bon Dieu planifie la vie.
God plan your life.
Si bon Dieu pas planifier la vie, pas ta plan.
If God did not plan your life, you would not be here today. What plan do you know that God have for me and you?
Plan de bonheur.
Plan of good thoughts.
Do the plan
that the enemy have for you.
Plan de malheur.
Plans of evil thoughts. Evil ways.
Si c'est pas plan de bonheur à mien sur moi.
If it's not the good thoughts, the good plan that you have on you.
Depuis commencement de l'année, avant de l'année.
Since the beginning of the year, me and you should.
Pour réaliser, pas réaliser.
the project that we will that we had done, we could not be able to do it.
Parce que mon Dieu, gen un plan pour nous.
Because God has a plan for us.
Et bien plan bonheur là c'est lui qui a appliqué.
And it's the good thoughts that God has for us that's going to apply.
Gardez, bon Dieu.
Tell you something.
Gardez. What David said in the verse 6 and 7?
You know what David said in verse 6 and 7?
Dieu connaît votre vie.
God knows your life.
Gardez, où on s'en dit?
You know what he said?
Il dit qui compte aller loin de l'esprit de Dieu.
Where can I go far from the Spirit of God?
Qui compte être capable pour bon Dieu dans l'ombre, être capable cacher la face de Dieu.
Where can I hide from the face of God?
Gardez comme si.
Tell you something.
Il dit que dans le verset 6, il dit comme ça que c'est une science merveilleuse au-dessus de ma portée.
Such a knowledge is too wonderful for me, too lovely for me to attain. Let's look at one verse.
Romains chapitre 11, verset 33-36. Ça veut dire la science infinie de Dieu.
Romains 11.
Oui, 33. Là.
33. Oh, the deep of the reach of the wisdom and knowledge of God. How unsearchable his judgment and his path beyond tracing out. Who has known the mind of the Lord? And who has been his counselor? Who has ever given to God that God should repay him? For from him and through him and to him are all things. To him be the glory forever. Amen. It is the infinite science of God.
Qui monde vous pensez qui conseille à mon Dieu?
Who could counsel God?
Qui monde qui conseille mon Dieu?
Who could counsel God?
Personne.
No one.
Qui monde qui devait mon Dieu conseil pour le faire nous aujourd'hui?
Who give God advice on how to create us?
Qui monde qui devait mon Dieu conseil pour le faire ciel là?
Who give God advice on creating the heaven and the earth?
Qui monde qui devait mon Dieu conseil pour le créer? La nature.
Who give God advice on creating the earth?
Qui monde vous pensez pas les conseiller sur la terre? Qui monde connaît pas les conseiller sur la terre?
Who do you know on this earth who do not have a counselor?
Qui monde vous pensez que qui capable de devenir un chef sans pas un conseiller?
Who can become a chief without having a counselor?
Parce que l'homme est limité.
Because man is limited.
God is limited.
Let me tell you something.
Vous devez mettre confiance en Jésus.
You need to have confidence in
Jésus. Vous mettez confiance en l'homme.
If you have confidence in
him. L'homme, ça, c'est un homme qui n'a pas conseil.
Because that man is taking
pour conseiller vous. Pour conseiller vous.
To counsel you.
Mais bon Dieu.
But God.
Il n'a besoin de personne.
You don't need.
Tout ça le fait l'éternité en bas.
Everything that he do is to eternity.
Il dit garde mon Dieu.
Let me tell you something.
Il dit comme ça que qui monde qui baille premièrement pour capable gagner en revanche.
Who can give primarily so he could get in revenge?
Garde où on est mon Dieu qui mourit pour avoir un capable de la vie.
Did you know that God?
C'est mon Dieu qui baille tête d'avance.
So we could have life. Is God who gave himself first?
Pour moi avoir une la vie éternelle.
So me and you could have eternal life.
Nous besoin de la vie.
We have to say just like David.
Éternel.
God.
Sondé.
Hear me.
David. Où est-ce que tu t'as couru David?
You have to do just like David.
Yeah. Éternel.
God.
Sondé.
Check me.
Christina. Où est-ce que tu t'as couru David?
To do just like David.
L'éternel.
God.
Sondé.
Check me.
C'est la science infinie de Dieu.
That is the infinite science of God.
Dans l'évangile. Dans le verset 36, pardon.
Verse 36.
Il dit c'est de lui. C'est lui-même.
He said, it is he.
Eh bien, c'est pour lui, par lui-même.
And by him.
Eh bien, c'est pour lui-même.
It's for him.
Vous voyez, ça veut dire, avant.
That is before.
Présent.
And right now.
Et puis, futur.
And future.
Ça veut dire, après Dieu, c'est Dieu.
That means after God is God.
Avant Dieu, c'est Dieu.
Before God is
God. Ça veut dire, son nom, vous avez besoin de rien.
That is a man that you need to have in your life.
Parce qu'après, il n'y a rien.
Because after him, before him, there's no one.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God is on you.
Let me tell you something. In the second part, David explained how God knows his thoughts. God knows every thoughts that we have. There's a reality. In the heart of men,
Satan,
the devil, knows
pensée.
Our thoughts.
Pensée.
Thoughts.
Dieu
God
connaît cœur.
Knows our heart.
Dans les bonnes dieux. C'est une réalité que Satan va créer parce qu'il va pas lire cœur.
That's one of the right.
Parce que
that's the reality that the devil cannot read your heart.
But he can read your soul.
He can read your thoughts.
But he can't read your
heart. He can't read your heart.
Mais Dieu,
but God,
il sent bien le cœur.
He reads your heart.
Mais le cœur est pour
Dieu. And even the hardest of hearts.
Dans les bonnes dieux.
Let me tell you something.
Dans la troisième partie.
In the third.
David parlait.
David talked.
Il dit que Dieu, Dieu là n'importe côté où il est.
God is there wherever you are.
Dans les bonnes dieux.
Tell you something.
Des gens qui dit que.
There's people that say.
Bon et sim et sim bien. Bon les chrétiens ils disent.
There's Christian in the church that say.
Et deux fois ils font toute qualité bagaille bien nos pasteurs.
They do a lot of evil things on the pastor's back.
Dans les bonnes dieux. Dans le comité d'église là.
Behind the committee, the church committee's back.
Yo sim ils font noir. Non, fait noir, yo fait.
They do it on behind the.
Yo fait de loin.
Far away.
Yo fait dans l'autre zone.
They do it in a different area.
Yo dit pour l'église à part.
So the members of the church.
Mais vous voulez pas la dit au matin.
It's one thing I tell you.
Bon Dieu, wow.
God sees you.
N'est pas contrôlé.
Bon Dieu. God sees you.
Bon Dieu.
God sees you.
Et nous besoin.
And you need to.
Convaincre.
You need to know
that
wherever you are,
bon Dieu,
God penetrates
dans la vie.
In your life.
C'est pourquoi on va joindre côté que. Et David Paul va dire.
Paul is going to say.
Et nous c'est temple bon Dieu.
Our bodies is the temple of God.
Nous devons keep it pure.
You need to keep it pure.
C'est pas lui, c'est en qui bon Dieu habite dans nous.
It is not him, but it is God who lives in us.
Ça veut dire
that means,
par le moyen de son Saint-Esprit.
By his Holy Spirit.
Ça veut dire nous devons kimber corps.
We need to hold on.
Nous devons lutter.
We need to fight.
Là, il va me dire, on connaît ça, Jésus-Christ.
You know what Jesus said?
Il s'est le violent.
He is the violent.
Peut entrer dans le royaume de Dieu. Seulement les violents qui peuvent entrer dans ce ciel-là.
Only the strong shall enter into the kingdom of God.
Ça va mettre moi j'ai violence là comme si
vous ne pouvez pas le faire
physiquement.
Physically fight.
Ça veut dire nous besoin gourmer d'une façon spirituelle.
But we need to fight spiritually.
Oui, quand il y a besoin gourmer avec la chair.
With the flesh.
Pendant que vous dormez dans l'église là.
While you are sleeping in
the church. Vous besoin de Satan.
Mais
je t'entends la parole
de Dieu.
Mais je t'entends la parole de
Dieu.
Eh bien, ça veut dire que nous devons camper. Satan, me chasser.
Just stand and tell the devil, I rebuke you.
D'aller m'en dire.
Let me tell you something.
David dit.
David said.
Dans le quatrième.
On the fourth part,
il dit Dieu lui-même lui connaît tout ça ou même moi dit.
He knows everything that you are saying.
Pour qu'on ait bon Dieu rentrer dans le cœur.
You know that God goes into your heart.
Il est dans le cœur.
He sits in your heart.
Il y a possibilité pour nettoyer le cœur.
You have the possibility build to clean.
Il y a pour retirer possibilité pour retirer ça qui bon dans cœur. Pour mettre ça qui bon dans cœur.
You have the possibility to put good things in the heart.
Il y a pour retirer tout ça pas bon.
You have the possibility to move all the bad things from
your heart. Et c'est pourquoi.
And that is why.
Dans le verset 24.
In verse 24.
Il dit conduis mon Dieu. Verset 24.
It says.
Dans le psaume 132 verset 24.
And he says, see if there is any offense ways in me, and lead me in the way of everlasting. He says.
Il dit tout ça pas bon en moi, au Seigneur.
Everything that's bad in me.
Retirez-nous.
Remove it.
Si nous avons mauvaise direction.
If I'm in a bad way.
Mettez-nous dans l'autre direction.
Put me in the right path.
Moi, ma gloire, nous devons dire ça à nous.
We need to say that today.
Nous devons dire ça à nous.
We need to say that.
On va garder le message à nous dire. Donc, nous allons continuer encore.
Tonight.
Nous allons continuer.
Amen.
Mais mon grand bagage, comme je dis,
on
veut dire un bon Dieu dans la vie. On veut dire un Jésus dans la vie. On veut dire un bien Jésus dans la vie. On veut dire un petit même Jean-Paul David. Si je vis,
if I live,
eh bien, Seigneur,
God,
c'est vous-même.
It is you.
Si je ne vais pas te tuer déjà,
if I'm not destroyed already,
c'est vous-même. Si je ne pas péri déjà, c'est
vous-même.
Moi, avant, je vais dire ça à vous. Si je ne si moi, avant, je ne vais pas mourir déjà, c'est grâce à Jésus.
It's because of you, God.
Si Dieu n'a pas porté dans déjà,
if the dead have don't take us away already,
regardez, c'est grâce à Jésus.
It is because of you.
Si Jésus n'a pas porté nous sous dos,
if God didn't carry us,
si on y est pas porté sous dos,
if God didn't carry us on his back,
gardez mon Dieu en vérité.
Surely,
vous êtes péri déjà.
We will perish already.
Même quand on n'a qu'une dit.
Just like John said, just like
Seigneur,
God.
Eh bien, mais moi c'est deux seulement moi.
It is only 2 feet that I see.
Eh bien, gardez mon Dieu.
Let me tell you something.
Jésus répond matin.
Jesus answered him.
Gardez.
Vous
n'avez pas besoin de plaindre
pour
vous n'avez pas besoin de plaindre pour maladie.
Vous
n'avez pas besoin de plaindre pour rien qui vient dans la vie.
To worry about nothing that happened to you while you were in this life.
Gardez.
Let me tell you something.
Il doit arriver.
It had to happen.
Parce que si il pas arrivé,
because if it did not happen,
c'est mort d'amour.
You would be dead.
C'est fini, c'est fini déjà.
You'll be finished already.
God, I'm
not finished with you and tell you. There's something. When you are a Christian, when you have an accident, and then his hand cut.
Et bien, la bête, on a traversé, c'est à sortir l'église.
Et
chaque jour, la prière.
And say, hey, this sister just left the church. Every day he's praying.
Et bien, comment il fait l'accident là? Vous savez, je vais contrôler ça.
How come God didn't show her the way?
Regardez, vous voyez, ça a passé.
Let me tell you something.
Lui, il est comme ça.
It happened like that.
C'est pour la gloire de Dieu.
It is for the glory of God.
C'est changé mon des gens qui bagaille là en accident.
Because God changed the accident.
Gabi, c'est pour te finir votre accident de fait.
The plan was for you to die in the accident to be finished.
Plan,
the plan,
c'est pour pas passer un mètre de côté ou faire accident.
The plan was for you not to even go even 1 meter. From where he had the accident.
Bon Dieu fait ça.
But God did that.
C'est pour sa gloire.
But it's for his glory.
C'est pour camper.
So he could stand.
Pour dire bon Dieu merci.
He said thank you Jesus.
Pour dire bon Dieu merci.
He said thank you Jesus.
Parce que jamais il veut détruire la vie.
Because the devil wanted to destroy
you. C'est pour dire ta foi est ta foi
Job. You have to do just like Job.
Et bien pour dire que.
He said.
L'Éternel bail.
Because God gives.
L'Éternel prend.
And God take it away.
Que le nom de l'Éternel soit béni. Que mon Dieu bénisse au matin.
May God bless you today.
Que mon Dieu bénisse.
Amen. Amen.
Que mon Dieu bénisse.
God bless you. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Watching over us, oh Lord. We are going home, oh Lord.
are going to our destination, wherever it may be, O Lord. Watch over us, protect us. Let us come back tonight. Let us come back, O Lord, refreshed and renewed, O Lord, with a new mindset of coming to praise you. Amen. We're going to refresh, O Lord. We praise you tonight. Give you the glory, O Lord. We want to have a testimony for you tonight. We want to have a testimony for you tonight. We want to have souls coming from left and right, O Lord, being repentant and a body in heaven, O Lord, for every soul that must be repentant tonight, O Lord. Our salvation tonight, O Lord. We glorify you, Lord. We give you honor. We give you glory, O Lord. So we meet again, O Lord. Hallelujah. In your name, Jesus Christ. In your name, Father. We praise you. Amen. 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 Let the church say 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 amen. God has spoken. Let the church say amen. Pastor, put that with the bishop.
Okay.